Oh my god. Oh, please enjoy. Okay. This sounds so enticing.
Come on.
I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Ooh, we should record
sure.
An intro. Oh, boy.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! What the fuck?
Fuck! Mm-hmm. Sorry about that. The panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just...
Oh, my God.
Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest...
Mm-hmm.
Oh! We lost the engine! Fuck!
Just randomly. Oh my god. I fall out of a helicopter and I end up in a school? I'd like to leave, please. Oh my god. School is this? Haven't seen one of those in a long time. Some kids these age don't even know what that is. Thank you. Who walks like this? What the hell?
We're not alone here.
I was dreaming, of course. I'm on a cliff. Where am I gonna go?
Ah!
There.
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Lynn done got taken by the boogeyman. Always... always trying to save some woman. Bill, fuck this. Battery's gonna die, then what? Then what? You can look back by holding L1. I don't wanna look back.
Anybody
there? Please. Just Jesus. Oh my God. Too dark. Okay. Whew. Oh, hey. God.
Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened.
Mm-mm. Popping off. That'll be fine. I'm just comprehending. Somebody named Papa should be doing anything. The fucking door just opened. No.
Who's? Liar, father, blood. Liar, father, blood. Liar, father, blood.
To peek. To peek at what? Yourself together. Hide. Let me out! God damn it!
That's... Oh, that's fucked up.
Mother fucker. Fuck, 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 fuck. How do I do the... Damn buttons. Oh, there we go. Okay. crawled out of there, so I guess I gotta go this way. No, in no world would I actually walk down those stairs. Oh, okay, now we've got poems and shit. Through this, no big deal. This is normal. Normal activity. Use the stairs. Crawling into this satanic nightmare of hell. Out of this window. You can move some objects. What am I moving and why? Oh, maybe to get up here, I guess. Wow, what? Why am I up here? Why? I don't understand. Why am I doing this to myself? Whose idea was this? fuck's sake. Now what are you doing? I can't see.
God.
Oh, Jesus! Who?
What?
God wants me dead? Okay.
God, kiss my ass. What is this shit? Picking up batteries because this camera goes out like it's nothing. Now what? Hi. Your camera is equipped with a microphone. Okay. I mean, and just...
Same for these or her.
Yeah, no, no, no. Yep, yep.
What was that?
Crying for. Oh, we're gonna have to. We're gonna have to put him down. No, I don't want to. Okay, hold him down. Give me the knife.
What? Crazy.
Oh no. Daddy, help.
They can't even see.
This fucker is calling
like
for
daddy. Daddy, please.
It's like they're...
Daddy, oh God.
Hypnotized.
Daddy, help.
Why must we do this terrible line? Do you hate us, God? Do you hate this world? And do you know what God says? God said unto Moses, I am that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be them, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. Now, God has sent us this woman.
Oh,
like a rebellious angel from the sky. Take care, God. God, I ask you who is this outsider, this stranger, come into our city. Let's
and ask
give me my life.
Pray with me, children.
Hell yeah. You. I'm ready.
God, oh God, my.
Give me vision.
What the fuck? Okay, that's about enough of this. That's it. God.